He is on the move for race 2.